Jesse! Jesse! Oh, my God! Oh, my God!
What's the matter? Oh. Jesse? Hey, Jesse. She's passed out cold, Marion. Call an ambulance.
Oh, I should have known something was wrong. No teenage girl ever wears the same outfit 2 days in a row. Hello, this is Marion Cunningham. We have an unconscious girl here. Where? Well, right on the couch in the living room. Our address. This is 565 North Clinton Drive. It's that beautiful little two-story colonial
home. Marion!
Hurry, please!
What's going on down here?
Your friend Jessie has passed out cold.
She passed out, Jessie?
We called an ambulance.
Well, maybe she just bumped her head.
Sure, on a jar of pills.
Daddy, we don't know that.
Yo!
Oh, no, Daddy, I can't let Roger see Jessie like this. He'll kick her out of school.
Oh, hey, Joni, how'd it go last night?
Oh, great, just great, yeah.
Oh, look what I found. This is a picture of your mom and my mom when they were 12 years old trick-or-treating. Huh? They went as George and Ira Gershwin. I gotta tell your mom.
No, you can't.
Why?
Because she's upstairs taking a shower.
Oh, all right, I'll tell Uncle Howard.
No, you can't.
Why?
Because he's upstairs, too, washing his socks in the runoff.
What's going on out there?
Oh, well, let's look at this picture.
There is an ambulance outside, and you're showing me the Gershwins?
An ambulance?
Right here at the couch.
Like she bumped her head.
See?
After taking a lot of drugs.
See?
Let's go.
Hey, listen, I'm gonna call her parents.
All right, look, follow me to the hospital, but get there faster.
Look, I don't want to talk about it anymore.
Jesse, last night you sounded so positive about making some changes in your life.
Hey, you're not getting this, are you? I didn't want to get kicked out of school or sent to some crummy clinic, so I was just using you.
Fine, use me. I'm still going to try and help you straighten out.
Hey, I can quit whenever I want.
Jesse, if you could do that by yourself, you would have quit by now.
Hey, why don't you leave me alone? You don't have any clue why I do what I do.
Jesse, I was 15 once.
Sorry I missed the party.
You know, wish I had a dime for every time I want to lock myself in my room and never come out.
Here's a dollar. Take your time.
Jesse, will you just shut up and listen to me for 10 seconds? You know, when I was 15, I used to feel so icky. I always felt so awkward and unpopular. I thought my parents didn't understand a single thing I felt or thought. I thought I was going to feel that way for the rest of my life. But here it is, 5 years later, and I feel so good about my life, Jesse. Everything is coming together for me. I'm so excited about the future.
Well, in 5 years, we can get together and talk about how great my life is.
Jesse, don't you see? You might not have 5 years. If you keep taking drugs, you could wind up dead. And if you're not dead, you may not have a brain to know what you are. Those aren't exactly smart pills you've been taking. Jesse. Why don't you just let me be your friend? And if ever you want to talk, I'll be there.
Miss Cunningham?
Yeah?
Get out of my life. You know, I haven't been feeling very good today. And, I thought if you could come over tomorrow, we could talk.
Is 3 o'clock okay?
3 o'clock. Thanks.